Don't go too fast.
Please, Suus, hurry up, loser.
I will. What is this? Ik dacht dat korrels altijd beautiful colors hadden. This reef looks erg broken.
Indeed, this reef used to be much nicer, much richer in colors.
Wow, look! All those beautiful colors.
Yes, let's take a look at the places where the reefs occur, degradation around the world, and the reasons for the degradation.
Vinny, I prefer a lesson English.
Oh, come on, let's go.
Please, send help.
Good day and welcome to Ocean News. I want you to be aware that things are not going well with corals in the world. For example, the Great Barrier Reef in Australia. This largest coral reef in the world has been halved in recent years. The biggest threats to the corals are mainly mass tourism, overfishing, heavy storms, sea temperature rise, sea level rise, and coral eating starfish.
Helas, we didn't find any more corals.
Yes, Suus, it looks like the degradation becomes a real issue.
Wait for me.
I hope everyone understands, and thanks for watching. And don't forget, take good care of the corals.